The filmmaker, I loved watching his films. They made me a bit ill, but they were thrilling. This man was convinced that since our peripheral vision is more or less oval, as opposed to rectangular, that all films should dispense with the letterbox format, and that the frame should be elliptical, and also the screen. Not only that, but he wanted to inculcate the viewer with the experience of movement, and not just the representation of movement. So in one experiment, he mounted oval screens onto the blades of a windmill. And as that started spinning, the films revolved too. The audience wasn't sitting quietly in rows. We were in a big wheel that was also spinning, so nothing was static. If at any point you couldn't see the screens, we wore bowler hats with lots of mirrors pointing in different directions, and it was very disorientating. Yes, I know, I think it's tragic that so little of his work survived. But you know, even recently someone discovered a fragment of an old reel of footage in a place far away from where he lived. I think it was Sunderland.